It is such a beautiful day out. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful.
Hi everybody, good morning. Long time no vlog. Today is Sunday, January 24th. January 24th, yeah. It's such a great day outside. Like, it's just so sunny. Yesterday was very like dull-ish, like dark. But today that is not the case. It is such a beautiful day out. I don't know why my throat is so dry. I think I need to drink some tea or something, but I just woke up like maybe 15 minutes ago or something, and I think I want to go for a walk downtown because it's such a nice day out, and I don't really think I have much else to do today, like leaving the house wise. I do have quite a bit of homework to do, so I want to do that, but I kind of just want to like walk to Starbucks and get something just to like be outside because it's such a beautiful day out. Guys, I'm super happy right now because what I just realized is I actually have a Starbucks gift card so I can go and I don't have to spend the little money that I have. So this is great. So I'm gonna go ahead and walk to Starbucks and probably get a multigrain bagel and I'm gonna drink. I'll see how cold it is, but I kind of want an iced coffee this morning. So yeah, I'm excited. This is my outfit right now. It's kind of ridiculous, and then I'm gonna bring my bag, but yeah, this is what I'm gonna wear to walk to Starbucks. I look like a freaking weirdo, but you know what? Oh well. Also, I'm filming when I get back too. I'm gonna like do my makeup and film like a little outfit video against my white wall. It's gonna be great. So let's go to Starbucks. Hey guys, I don't know why it's so dark, but I got my Starbucks. I got an iced coffee, but I saw that they have a peach green tea lemonade back on the menu, which I'm so happy about. Sorry it's so dark. I don't know why the shadows are like casting over me, but yeah, I'm literally so happy. I didn't get the peach green tea lemonade because I needed some energy this morning, so I had some coffee. I also did get a multigrain bagel. I was so glad they had them, so I'm happy today. I'm in elevator headed back upstairs. I really want to do something today, but then I'm gonna have a ton of homework, so probably gonna sit on the rooftop and eat my breakfast though. Yes, I know I look like a freaking cave woman right now, but you know what? Oh well. Right now I'm finishing up a video, which is a chit chat get ready with me that's going live on my main channel today. So I will have that link down below, or like click on the screen right now and you will go to that video and watch it and make sure to give it a thumbs up. So I'm just gonna let this chill on my face until I finish this video, probably like 15 minutes, and then I'll export it, wash this off, do my makeup, start filming. So yeah, as you can probably tell, I have done my makeup, and yeah, so I'm going to start filming in a little bit. I might do my hair, I don't know. I'll know what I'll do, but yeah, so going to start filming, very excited. Rock on, my video's at like 35% exporting. So I am currently filming and I just filmed the first outfit. So I'm really liking how it's turning out so far. So I'm really excited. I'm gonna do two more outfits and then I will probably start importing the footage. And my video that was exporting is now uploading. So yay! And that's a wrap. I finished filming, I'm so happy. Love how everything turned out. I hope you guys are excited to see the video on my main channel. It should be up probably over the weekend, I'm thinking. Maybe like Saturday or Sunday. I'm gonna have a lot of fun editing because I haven't edited like a fashion video in a while. So I'm very, very excited. Let's go check and see if my video is done uploading. Sorry for the lighting change. Whoa. Okay, let's see. Yay, it's up. I'm so excited. I need to watch it and add the cards and links in it. Oh goody. I think it just went live. Like, I think it just finished processing. Woohoo! I'm almost done. I'm literally the slowest coffee drinker. Yum. Hi guys. So I'm going to cut up a lemon and make some lemon water, but I wanted to chat real quick. Basically, I just got off the phone with one of my teachers from high school who I was super close with and stuff.
and I'm actually going to be going to a conference in San Diego in April, presenting and teaching a workshop there to teachers about video blogging, which is so freaking cool and exciting. And I'm gonna be on an alumni panel, and I'm so excited about it. Oh my God, this is really hard to cut. But yeah, so that was awesome. It was so nice to talk to my teacher, which I have not talked to in quite a while. She's like such a great teacher. I just love her. Anyways, this lemon is very hard to cut. I love lemon water though. I haven't had it in a while, so I'm gonna have some of that. I got my lemon water here. So good and very refreshing. I was just working on the speech that I'm gonna do for my effective speaking class, which is a personal narrative. I'm gonna tell the story of my first like YouTube official meet and greet, the one that I went to Texas for, the one that I did with Cicely, Molly, Kenzie, and Maddie. But I was just practicing it, and literally I do not understand how this is supposed to be a 3-minute speech, because I barely got through my first like couple bullet points for my first body paragraph, and I already passed 3 minutes. So how the heck am I supposed to tell a whole story in 3 minutes? I don't get it. I have to do a wall display on Illustrator. I have to do a double perspective sketch of an interior. So that's my homework for the day. Fun. Currently watching Molly's vlog, and this is my homework list. So I kind of drafted my outline for that. I need to do my wall display, which I'm about to do, and my interior isometric drawing. I'm not looking forward to that. Finish my lemon water. Great. So yeah, homework time. So I have officially started my wall display. I just kind of colored that and did that little purse. I started like a flower here, but I'm obviously gonna put like a vase under it and stuff. So yeah, it's going pretty well right now. Nothing too hard. I'm just trying to like plan it out as I go, really. It doesn't really have to be anything in particular. It just can be like whatever kind of wall display we want to do. It'll probably take me a few hours to finish, honestly, because it's so many like little details and stuff. But once I'm done, I will definitely show you guys for sure. I have more lemon water over there, keeping me hydrated. Okay, so I think this is coming along pretty well, guys. I'm pretty proud of it. I'm gonna fix up this font. I just put it like that for now, but yeah, so this is what it's looking like right now. I decided to take a break from my project wall display thing that I'm doing on Illustrator because I don't know, I was getting like kind of tired. Oh, my mouse just fell, darn it. I might edit or I might take a nap. I don't know, I'm a little tired and I feel like I could use a nap, and I also just want to watch some Netflix too, so we'll see. But yeah, there's my little update.